Midday update. We were on them early. Bite shut off on us for a little bit. We ran around the lake. And there's some hair flying in front of me. Trying to find some other fish. Trying to find some frog fish and all that other stuff. No love, no love. But we're gonna keep working. Gonna keep getting at it. Got a little bit more bank to go down and then have to figure it out from there. It's getting warm out here finally, so that could be a good thing. Might bring these fish off the bottom and move them up a little bit. But we got a cold front that just came in probably a day or two ago with just some cold air. It's not really super cold, it's still 60, 65 degrees. But it's pushed these fish down to the bottom. They don't want to come up and eat my frog. But we're gonna size down, see what we can do. I'm gonna change some stuff up and tie some baits up and see what we can do, I guess. I guess we'll just see what we can do. Maybe we'll just see what we can do. Well, I caught one and my camera wouldn't turn on, but caught one. He hit it. I didn't even get a chance to jerk it yet. Original. Which wasn't that bad. I was like, 250, okay. I want some dude off Craigslist. There's another hit. Got him.
You hit the big one, dude.
Oh. Oh. Oh, it's giant, guys. It's giant. Really wanted it, though. Half a trick worm down. Oh, I got him in the eyeball. Oh, you might see again someday. Maybe next year. So if you catch a blind one. In the next 10 years, you know, probably me. I didn't even set the hook on that fish. I just reeled him in. I missed him. You said trolling motor's wet? They're biting now, though. I just missed another one. There's a hit. That's a good one. Yep. Ah, oh, he's drunk. Stay down, baby. He's just chugging, bro.
Hey,
Yeah, baby.
Red worm. That's a nice fish. It's a decent little fish right there. Let's let this guy go. Pick up my dead stick. Oh, you got one?
Yeah, there he is.
I didn't even hear you.
Pop down, you're doing. He's on the pop.
That's a good one. No, you're good. You're good. I ain't gonna move. I just want to film it. He's on a giant. It's coming up. No, just running away. Is it just a dinker? Oh no. Got it, you want me to get it? Just come back here. Ooh, those teeth are sticky. Move back to the middle of the boat. Yeah, that's the one. That one's probably not. I don't know. That fish might not have spawned yet.
I don't think so, actually. I think that's the next. It's still full of eggs.
Yeah, it's a 4.5 fiber. Take that all day long. See you later, Genesis.
The weed, I know I'm there.
Little guy. Little baby. Fish the fish, unless it's not a fish. Get out of here, little baby. Yep. There's one. That's a good one.
Huh?
That's a good fish.
They have way more fight now than they did when I last
fished. Look at it. He inhaled that bait.
That is a good one.
Thanks, bud. Oh, look at that, bro. Look at this chatterbait gone. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's a good fish. What do you think? 3, 4?
He was pegged. That hook is so far buried in there, I can't even see it.
What does that tell you? Hey, look at the tail peeling up.
Mm-hmm.
Killing it this morning.
Nice fish. It's like a exact same fish as the other fish. A horrible toss on my part. You ever been in a float tube before, bro? see is really good to just come out. There's one. Little spinnerbait. Yep. That's a little guy. Hey! Giant. First fish of the day. Deuces! Anglers. Or people that are coming up and coming in the bass angling world. That'd be kind of cool to know, like, a backstory of, like, a Gerald Swindle, or a backstory of, like, a KVD or Mike Iaconelli or whoever. Or some of these guys that you don't know much about, but they've been fishing for a long time. They got a lot of top 10 finishes and stuff like that. There's one. Jig. Stay on, big baby. I said, stay on, big baby. Come on up here. We're gonna do the flipping thing today. Yeah, good, because I had to pin right through the cheek. Look at this guy. He's been hooked once or twice, huh? I was just sitting there, and then I was popped it up, and he was on it. Not a bad little fish right here. He's got a little wound right there. Herp. Skinny little male. Let him go. Thanks for playing, buddy. Deuces. I give you a 2 out of 10 on that dive. I guess they like it when I talk about basketball. Made a leg change. From getting blown off of the other leg. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't want to waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on.
Till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on and on.